I came up from Barcelona.
That's gonna be the first one to get bumped. Timing beats speed. Speed beats power. She misses with the jab. We came up from coming back to life now, starting to land some punches. He meets that jab. I came up from my nice exchanges from both women in this round.
Insane action.
This $1 million watch, nigga, you don't need no.
Cannon.
Got $1 million quick, nigga, you don't need no.
He misses with that jab. Trying to answer back. Close round with 10 seconds to go. Who's winning this fight right now? I have no idea.
It's too hard to split.
Julia's going to be the first one to get buzzed.
We go 8G. I get you caught back on my shoelace. Nigga, learn the basics. Don't you try to step up. I got four.
Throws the jab, but it doesn't score.
How the whip stood out of pressure. Yes, sir. They try to come with wherever I go.
They've got to use their jab better in this fight.
Big shit, hand on the Bible. Hand on right to make me fight for. You who need to say shit like that. Ain't done none of the shit you write, though. They ought to disqualify your cycle. My big friends.
Think the pace will slow down? It picks up. We've seen in the past in this fighter, they don't get concerned when they lose some of the earlier rounds because they know they've got that power that can strike at any moment.
That power might be the do or die. That power might be the equalizer.
Nice exchanges for both women in this round. For these two. She got out of the way of that right hook. Becoming a factor. You can see this fighter having a hard time getting out of the way of the punches. And despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. This fight could not be any closer, could it? That's one of these athletes is going to be the first to get rocked. That right uppercut misses. Unlucky to miss with that jab. The bravery being shown here is just incredible. when you know you're facing a big puncher like this guy that can seriously hurt you.
This could be really intimidating, Todd. If you know somebody's got the punch power, someone's got the speed, someone can take you out with a simple jab, it can be intimidating. Just depends on how confident you are as a fighter.
Some nice exchanges from both women in this ring. Couldn't land that jab.
Joel Santana, there's no turning back from here. Let's go.
I am sick of this, sick with it, go. Listen, just picture it how.
No rest for the weary.
Gifted and living this, yo. Gimmicks or images, I spit and deliver it like no one that's living.
You hear that old phrase, second win. You've got to find it somehow.
Now this is about desire. This is about character. This is about what.
From where they keep the fall, squeeze the fall. Hustle all day in the streets so long. If the feds ever decide to come,
this round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.
I was taught be smart, stay humble. I was taught be hard, don't fumble. I was taught in this country, jungle, rumble. Jungle, man, rumble. I was taught in science, they come.
This one could go either way. Every round is so important.
So important.
And Spider's gonna get caught first.
Jab misses.
The Matrix first son. Toast to the good days, to the bad days, to the good day, to the bad day, to the time when shit was mixed up.
Lucky to have avoided that uppercut.
I was taught be smart, stay humble. I was taught be hard, don't fumble. I was taught in this country, jungle, rumble, rumble, man, rumble. I was taught in the times they come through. I was taught any problems confront you. I was taught in this country, jungle, rumble, jungle, man.
You're a power puncher. You're not as concerned with how many punches you throw. It's about how many you land and how hard they are.
The one who draws first blood, that's what you've got to look at. If you're there and you know you're in there with a banger, you've got to be on it, but you've got to be confident.
Back and forth they go, neither fighter willing to back down. Not throw out a lazy jab in this fight, you'll get knocked out.
I was taught be smart, stay humble. I was taught be hard, don't fumble. I was taught in this country, jungle, rumble. Jungle, man, rumble. I was taught as hard as they come through. I was taught any problems confront you.
Only catching air with that hook.
I was taught in this country, jungle, rumble. Jungle, man,
rumble. Just misses with the right uppercut. You've got someone with the hand speed that this fighter possesses. How do you deal with it? You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. This fight is closer than two pages and... Which fighter's going to get clipped first? And she caught her with a left hook. And that jab just missed with the left hand. Tried to score with a jab. In the early rounds of a fight, you'll see two boxers feel each other out, test each other's power, and I think this boxer has decided I can walk through anything that lands.
The problem with having a chin that everybody knows if they hit you, you're hurt, you're gone. You've got to protect that, but you've also got to get your shots off. And this again, you can bang too.
These two are the perfect dance partners. Fantastic punch. That jab won't score.
right now. Keep burning up shit. Strap it up. Murder the pit. Real beef, you don't talk.
Swing and a miss with that left hook.
I'm just doing my thing. Fingers in the sky. Banging my gang. Like, oh, going far back. Cause you don't want no problems like that. Cause we gon' be like, huh? Nigga,
how do they? Very close round. 10 seconds to go.
Nigga, what?
This fight could not be any. You will be buzzed first. Cannot throw out a lazy jab in this fight. You'll get knocked out. Punch landed. There's no doubt that this fighter's power can change the fight around in an instant. You can't afford to make one single minor mistake.
You've got to be courageous when you get in there with someone that's bigger, stronger, and faster. You've just got to use brains.
They figure out the combination to this thing. So much for boxing. This is a fight. This is a high octane battle. Talk about punches and bunches. That's the mantra for this fighter with that exceptional hand speed.
Having so much speed, what happens to your opponent is you get caught to ribbing, and that's where the referee has to jump in to stop the fight. And you know this is going to happen, so you rush your work. You think, I've got to get...
A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Winning this fight right now. I have no idea. Which one of these athletes is going to be the first to go down? We wanted action and they are delivering.
She hit me to some mic game to stimulate and activate the left and right brain. Say, baby boy, you only funk at your last cut. You focus on the cash, you have to be your hands wet. That's what you live by, or either that's what you die to. I try to
that left uppercut doesn't score.
To what station hit my destination. She got off the bus, the conversation lingered in my head for hours. Took a shower, kind of sour, cause my favorite group ain't.
We both know who the bigger power puncher is. There's a significant power difference. How would you handle that?
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so powerful, you're thinking, you just gotta be smarter than him. You gotta be like a little fake and a thick
uppercut does not score. Can they figure out the combination to this safe? You'd like to see someone use a jab here to establish a boxing presence, but no, they just want to fight. To have in boxing has nothing to do with boxing. It's how well you can take a punch to the face.
This is when you get in the ring feeling like you're King Kong, because you know you've got a chin that is not going to get dented.
That left-handed jab doesn't quite. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. This one could go either way. Every round is so important.
That was...
He's going to be the first one to get clipped. miss with that jab. There's no way this fighter can go punch for punch. Their resistance to these blows just isn't the same.
What a gift. What a gift it is to have a chin where you know you can walk through anything and everything. When you let those shots go and it's just bouncing off and they're walking you down, it's so demoralizing. It absolutely breaks your heart. What else can you do?
Nice job by her to block that jab.
She's major right here.
Big shots from both these fighters. Got to be careful, though. That jab doesn't find a home. Heard the phrase finding a second wind. I don't think I need to tell you which one of these fighters needs to find it.
What can they change? Can they slow the pace down? Can they hope to knock them out early? What can they do? They've got to concentrate and relax, because you know what you can do in the gym, you can do it in a fight. They've got to relax.
I mean, bust your shit open, beats, you know what I mean?
10 seconds to go here in the round.
Yo, we gonna play some funky shit. Pay up.
He's pointing to Shaolin. Y'all better know that.
Time out!
I don't know which fighter is winning this bout.
It's too hard to split. Do you listen?
Each fighter's going to get caught first. Swing and a miss with that jab. It's over, killer. I'm not your companion. Or your main stand. Don't hit me when you want to get banned. I'll be scrambling with lots of mobs. Shot for lobsters, cops and robbers. Listen, every block is blocked. But she likes with that jab. Peep that, make her a morning kiss. Plus Chanel ski hat. She wants the, so I give her the. I've heard the phrase, finding a second wind. I don't think I need to tell you which one of these fighters needs to find it.
Now you've got two fighters that are absolutely shattered. What gets you through? Willpower. Calm, because if you panic, you get desperate. You get desperate, you make mistakes. If you make mistakes, you get knocked out. Now he's bleeding. Get him.
Nice exchanges from both women in this round. Misses with the jab.
I'm in trouble, need bail money. Where the fuck is my? I got trust for my. That's why I fuck with.
Good punch.
That's my nigga. He got fingers. He got love for us. That's my. When he got caught with the. He went to court for them. Just me and my. And we say.
Nice idea with the jab, but does not land.
When the cops come.
They call it the chin. How strong is your chin? Do you have a glass chin? These are things that can affect the fight.
Don't get trigger happy, because all of a sudden you're going to gas yourself out trying to get that shot, and that's when they catch you.
This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. Pretty lopsided decision there, a unanimous one.
Unanimous? You know what? Smart, smart that is. A total change of styles to make sure they got it. At every round in the bag, there was no